Well, I would have to say those are a unique choice.
Spider has low hands, kind of floppy body. Obviously likes to be a little bit sort of flexible. Wow, that is bizarre, isn't it? I'm not sure that Melvin knows exactly what to make of that. Wow. The crowd are recognizing that there hasn't been much contact so far.
And off, but...
Well, he may soon learn that lesson, but still we've had. Whoa. Well, look at this. Melvin Manhoef doesn't really know what to make of this.
6 inches long and about an inch speaks out. Yes. Just crazy and tenacious this guy is.
Yeah, neither fighter wanted that one to finish. Minimal contact in the first 2 minutes of this fight. Kawamura scores with a outside leg kick. Melvin has held center.
Bait here by Ryo and engaging in a couple of strikes. Just getting inside, closing that distance.
We'll be able to relate to this, but...
Happy you're hitting him, and on the same token, you're kind of pissing him off.
Melvin's looking to step a little bit closer quarters.
You know, Ryo's putting together a good strategy, fan-friendly way to hose and not letting him kind of figure out where his head movement's going, not letting him set up those punches.
Some of you will be able to relate. Bruce Grobler, in that European Cup soccer fans will know what I'm talking about. Wow, that was bizarre. He has faced anyone like this before.
Oh, nice right hand snuck through.
Sent Melvin back a bit. He did it again.
Big right hand.
Well, he did what he did and came straight back up. It's something he'd done just 60 seconds earlier. One of many things that he'd been trying to put the Dutchman off. There he goes. Oh, flush on the jaw. And like a pack of cards, a house of cards, he just fell. Like dynamite had gone off beneath his feet. Explosive finish from Melvin Manhoef. Oh, and he followed up, didn't he, with the hammer blow before Yuji Shimada could tell him to stop. Here's the official decision. Straight back up again. And Melvin Manhoef was having none of that. Directly above me, Melvin Manhoef is on top of the cage, taking his plaudits.
Melvin, no mercy, Manhoef!
Improves to 26-9, 1-1 on his knees.